How to use Jeera water for weight loss. In this video, I will give you the most effective remedy for losing weight using Jeera water. Now let's learn how to use Jeera water for weight loss. You can use Jeera water for getting rid of obesity. Jeera is best for inducing fat burning. It is also the best remedy for losing weight after delivery. In addition to its benefits in weight loss, it also promotes breast milk production. So, you can get dual benefits of taking Jeera water after pregnancy. Jeera water decreases weight by increasing lipolysis or fat burning. You can add 1 teaspoon of lemon juice in 60 ml Jeera water to enhance its action for increasing lipolysis. Take 60 ml of Jeera water. Add 5 ml lemon water and 2 pinches of long pepper powder in it. In this combination, it induces fat burning and reduces accumulated fat within a few weeks. You should take it 2 times a day. You should continue it for at least 3 months in a dosage of 60 ml twice daily for losing weight. You should take it 2 hours after morning and evening meals. In addition to this remedy, you should also follow the Ayurvedic diet plan. We have a video and article on the Ayurvedic diet plan and its link is given in the description below. In combination with Ayurvedic diet plan, Jeera water provides great benefits for losing weight.
Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please give us thumbs up and share this video and subscribe our channel Ayur Times.